What's up, everybody? DJ Paul again, guys. I'm back with some good stuff for you again to show you. Watch to the end, and of course, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Okay, today my challenge is to eat all these tomatoes. These are baby tomatoes. To eat them just under 10 minutes. Okay, watch to the end, and of course, let me show you what the clock is right now. It's up past 11, as you can see. Then you can see 11:30. So when it's on 22, I have to be done, because that'll be 10 minutes. That's the time which I want to beat. When it's on 22, I have to be done. Everything has to be gone here. So watch till the end, and of course, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Let's get started. It's cold again. This thing's come from the fridge, so it's never easy. Wow, it's not nice at all, but it's tasteless. No taste on these things at all. But the problem is that it's cold. Way, way cold from the fridge. Very, very cold. Try to massage them now with my hand, hopefully, to warm up a bit. Massage them with my hand, hopefully get them warm up a bit. Cold, the cold stuff, very cold. Okay, now the time is 25 to 5 minutes to go. 25 to. Then let me show you what I've done here on my tomatoes. Of course, the damage on them. They're nearly down, but not finished yet. Cold and tasteless as well. If you can see my clock now, guys, it's 22, right? That means I failed. I yet to finish my stuff. My tomatoes, it's 22 now though, so that means I failed, so. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, guys. Please subscribe, like and share, and your comment at the bottom is important. It's welcome. So for now, guys, I'm off. Until we meet again next time, you take care. But don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Bye.